A multimillionaire biohacker has replaced the plasma in his blood as part of his latest bid to turn back his biological clock. Bryan Johnson, 47, claims to spend an estimated $2 million a year on anti-aging. He has undergone a procedure known as a total plasma exchange to remove unnatural pollutants from his body. The American had his plasma replaced with albumin, a natural substance that helps in the growth and repair of tissue.